Hey, how are y'all? What can I get for you today?
Hey, can I get a number 7 with fries and a large drink?
That's not on the menu.
Okay, well, how about you go back to wherever you came from, give you a number 7 with fries and a large drink?
Tyler, stop it.
All right. What do y'all want? Hey, when you finish, go back to wherever you came from.
I got it. Yes!
Cheater.
I ain't no cheater. I'm a champion.
I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
All right.
How was your day?
Oh, it sucked.
Same. I was wondering. I want to move to Florida, get into college, get a degree, a job, make some money. Is that what you want?
Mm-hmm. Depends if I'm going to go.
Well, I'll let you think about that. What are you thinking about?
I met this person.
Is it a he or a she?
It's a she.
What does she look like?
She has dreads and a beautiful smile.
Well, you like her, I can see that.
What about you?
Thanks for asking. Me and my girl are great. We talk every day. And we make out at her house and my house all the time. Hello, babe.
Did you guys heard that Victoria's Secret sell a cotton bikini for $3.99?
Oh my God, really?
Yes.
Yo, fire zone, let's party!
Yeah! Turn up!
Are you having fun?
Yeah. How's your dad?
Shit, I don't want to talk about it. He's just being an asshole. That's all. I'm gonna try to make some more money so I can get the hell out of here and go to Vegas.
That's good.
I want to ask if you want to go.
What?
Go to Vegas together.
What about my parents? They need me.
Okay, I got a good idea. How about you write them a letter, sneak out, we both go.
feel stupid. I can't do that. Just let me think about it.
Okay.
Aren't you that waiter?
Yeah.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about my boyfriend yesterday. He was just
a dick.
Yeah, that. You can go ahead of me. Oh, thank you. I think I forgot my wallet.
I can pay for you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So nice of you for buying my stuff. None of my friends ever do that for me.
That's what friends are supposed to do.
Yeah. My boyfriend's having a party at his place next Friday, if you want to come.
Yeah.
Hey, can I have your phone number?
Yeah.
You look so beautiful.
Thank you. You do too. I got an idea.
What?
Hey, stop right there. Stop right there. Hey, stop right there. Stop right there.
I think it's time to go. Hey, I told you I'd come.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, aren't you the waiter who works at the diner, right?
Tyler, please stop.
What up?
This is his room? Yeah, he doesn't care if we're in his room. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Doesn't sound like you're okay.
It's just that...
It's just what?
It's just nothing. Can I do your makeup?
Sam? Do you want to get the hell out of here? Hey, I'm gonna go get you some water.
Okay.
Fuck, stop it. Thank you. Here's your water. How are you doing?
I'm all right.
Do you want to talk about your life?
Yeah. So, my dad left me and my mom when I was young. We've been struggling with money ever since. Then, she met a guy and got married. And now they've just been working really hard to make more money. So, yeah.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. When I was 14, me and my friend had a sleepover. And we kissed. And my mom walked in on us. She told me to pretend like it never happened.
Do you still see her?
No. I haven't seen her since she moved, and I'm glad I never told Tyler about it. He doesn't know. How about you?
My dad died when I was 5.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. My mom is a doctor, and she works at a hospital. Me and her work Monday through Thursday, but I'm going to Florida State University.
That's cool.
Do you want to tell me about Tyler? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Tyler. His dad is so fucking crazy. And his mom's an alcoholic. She's always talking shit about me. Tyler starts to hit her, and then his dad will start to hit him, and then Tyler pulls out his gun on both of them. It makes me so uncomfortable. He wants me to go to Vegas with him. He's been saving up money to go there, but I don't know if I want to go. He makes me really uncomfortable.
Do you still like him?
I don't know if I like him or not. Yes.
You're the most beautiful girl I've ever met.
You really think so?
Yes. When can we do this again?
my girls just like I like my honey. Sweet little selfish. I like my women like I like my money. Green little jealous. Cause I'm a beautiful wreck, a colorful mess, but I'm funny. Oh, I'm a heartbreak vet with a stone cold neck. Yeah, I'm charming. All the pretty girls in the world, but I'm in this space with you. Call it out the lines, I can't define. My fire was fade with you. Heart, it will stay with you. Fly great escapes with you. Oh.
Do you like this movie?
Yeah, it's good.
Your breath smells like pizza. Really?
Really.
Where the hell is she?
Do you listen to Halsey?
No, well, sometimes.
I love her music. I went to one of her concerts. It was amazing.
That's cool. I listen to Juice WRLD. Sucks that he died.
Yeah, we already sent all our prayers to him and his family.
Do you listen to his music?
Sometimes, but I like aesthetic music. It helps calm my nerves. And Tyler, too. I was thinking about going to Vegas with him.
What? I don't know if I want to go.
Sam, wait.
No. Is this what you do? Just abandon the people that you love?
No,
Just what? You said you're uncomfortable around him.
I am, but I just...
No, you have to pick. Me or him.
I don't know. Sam, I
understand if you want to choose him.
I promise we'll see each other again. I love you.
I know you've been fucking my girl, you dyke bitch.
What?
You know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Tyler, stop! What the fuck?
What? I've been trying to text your ass that I got the money for Vegas. And you been fucking her?
Tyler, stop.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Please. Please.
No. You're going to Vegas whether you like it or not. Come on.
Sam.